was kidnapped, didn't you? And you came all this way just to save me. I wasn't kidnapped.
Do you really have to go?
You're right. I don't really have to go, do I? It is so amazing here. There's no cooking or cleaning. I get manicures and massages all day long. And I can read a magazine cover to cover without being interrupted. The world totally treats me like a princess. I love it here.
But Frankie, we need you!
See, and I just miss how you throw up my beanie baggies when they rip, so the beanies, they don't fall out of the baggies.
I'm sorry, but I miss how you pumped up my basketball so they were always just right.
I miss how you helped with my homework, even if it's like a really long math problem.
Besides, who's gonna make us Frankie Foster's famous lingonberry butter drenched toast?
Oh, I get it. You didn't come to rescue me because you missed me. You missed all the stuff I used to do for you.
What? No, we...
Well, you can forget it. I'm sick of taking care of everybody and everything and never getting a word of thanks, an ounce of help, or a tiny little smidgen of respect. You guys are just like Mr. Harriman. I'm just a servant to you. Well, guess what? In this world, I'm the one who's taken care of, and that's the way I like it.
No, Frankie, wait.